time for Ted DiBiase to come right on back. Imagine this, Ted DiBiase with a double shot this week, a double header, now leading the million-dollar champion into the squared circle. Take a look at the very impressive Ringmaster, if you would.
This guy is close to perfect, McMahon.
We're back, everyone. Scott Taylor in there against the Ringmaster. The Ringmaster on his way to the Royal Rumble, one of the 30 participants. And I would suggest that this man, the Ringmaster, one of the odds-on favorites to win the Royal Rumble matchup. What do you think, JR?
I think this guy's got a great opportunity to win the Royal Rumble because he's got such great physical skills. You know, to be eliminated in the Rumble, it's not by pinfall, it's not by submission, it's by going over the top rope and both feet all the way on the floor.
And that is his ring. He is a master of the ring, no question about it. And Mr. Perfect, perhaps more than anyone else, gut wrench suplex, nicely done. Very impressed with the Ringmaster.
I am really impressed, McMahon. It really makes me feel good to sit here and watch a great wrestler at work.
Here now these pre-recorded comments.
I give you the million-dollar champion.
When you combine wealth and greed, you don't only create a winner, you create a monster. At the Royal Rumble, when I toss everybody over the top rope, I head right into WrestleMania against the World Wrestling Federation champ. And that's what I do.
How about it?
Yeah. I like it.
On his way to WrestleMania. So he thinks anyhow.
Well, the Ringmaster certainly has a busy schedule in the next few days. You know, as we said, he'll be at Royal Rumble in Fresno, California on Sunday. But coming up in Stockton, California, San Jose, White Plains, New York, Baltimore, Maryland, Madison Square Garden, Philadelphia, the Ringmaster certainly has a very ambitious schedule within the next week or so.
Yes, indeed, along with, oh my goodness, along with other superstars, ladies and gentlemen. You haven't seen the World Wrestling Federation ever unless you have seen it live. And there's a good look at the championship belt. Coming off the rope, oh my goodness. High velocity, high impact maneuverability on the part of the Ringmaster. The cover over Scott Taylor, two and
almost kind of three.
A little showboating going on there by the Ringmaster.
When you're that good, you can do what you want, McMahon.
That's it from an expert, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, Mr. Perfect, and the Ringmaster working down in the lower abdominal area.
He certainly is. Let's remind everyone of America Online this Sunday during the Royal Rumble. Get interactive with the participants on the matches beginning at 7 o'clock Eastern time. You can also download exclusive photos from the event and talk to the winners and the losers on America Online this Sunday.
And there it is, the million-dollar dream applied on Scott Taylor. Scott Taylor trying to ward off this sleeper hold, and it looks like that, yes, the Ringmaster has a really cinched in, and Scott Taylor is going off to dreamland. Taylor slumping down, and even more pressure applied. Come on, give it up. Here we go.
No flaws in that match. That was great.
That very maneuver brought the million-dollar man many, many victories here in the World Wrestling Federation, and the Ringmaster has used it very expertly.
The Ringmaster, one of the 30 participants in the upcoming Royal Rumble. How about that? The million-dollar champion could be the winner of the Royal Rumble. And then again, it could just as easily be the man they call Vader, or Big Daddy Cool Diesel, or Yokozuna, or Shawn Michaels, who hopes to make a triumphant return back to action. It all comes your way, ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday night.